about the Bureausphere products. So before we start, I hope everyone's got taken a look at this and the catalog. Yeah. So the ones who haven't can see it from Chandra. Chandra, please distribute that.
Pass it on.
Everyone follow the Bureausphere.
I appreciate it. But if you wanted an all pack, I'll be giving you exclusive shop of this in Burundi. So as a place here also, I'm planning a shop. You tell me you're already done. Mumbai already we are done. So this also you will get on the shelf. You will see you can buy them.
Perfect. So we have a brief range of products over here. I'll just start with the most simple ones. This is basically like a souvenir collector. All the beers, all the unique beers that you ever had, you can all put it together. This has a wall hanging. So it's basically for you to show off with your friends. I've had like 50 beers.
The next most of I
yeah, fill it up, Yes. Yeah.
That's how it goes.
So that's like you got.
So all the beers that you've been drinking at beer table, make sure you collect the props. So the other product that we have here is what we call a Thor's beer mug. I'm sure everyone's familiar with the Avengers, Thor, Captain America, and all that. So this is what is a Thor's beer mug. It resembles a Viking's horn.
Yes.
Yeah.
So
the hornet.
For those of you who want to drink beer in style, that's your product, right? This needs an explanation. That's a beer captain. For all you beer lovers, that's not beer.
That's awesome. I didn't
know that. That's a
captain. No, Amit, in the Komangalam, you gave a.
Yes, we gave this. We gave a mug.
A mug, actually.
We gave a mug.
No, I have all the most simpler items over here.
When we open the Komangalam,
bloggers when they came, my friends and all that.
So we gave them not this, this was Pilsner basically. So it was a mug.
And there was a nice coupon also in that.
Nice coupon.
Tell Anuj that you did not utilize that coupon. Tell him that you did not utilize that coupon.
I didn't utilize it.
Okay, now the technically advanced ones.
Wow.
So this is what we have, a USB refrigerator.
Wow. Okay.
It opens up. You can place a can of beer inside. Plug it into your laptop, your PC, even a power bank.
Wow.
Leave it out for a few minutes. It chills your beer. So while you're sitting at work, working away, you need a beer, grab one from your desk, place it inside, leave it out for a few minutes. By the time you're done with your work, your beer is chilled.
So in India, we should come back to beer.
No, but nobody can make out that there's a beer inside that.
But leave this in a car. Don't use this when you are in a car and the beer cafe is here.
Take a look at the catalog that's been given to you. All the information is here. So if you want to purchase these products, the best place for you to go to is flipkart.com or bureausphere.com or again the beer cafe website. So it redirects you to the shopping site where you can purchase these items and it's free shipping. Delivered to you, madam. Perfect. Okay, this is one of the most brilliant products that we have.
I'll help you.
I'll just pass this bottle along. Just tell me this bottle is good.
This is one.
We just took it out from the storage. Okay, so it's warm. How long would it take for you to chill a bottle of beer?
15 minutes minimum.
10-15 minutes.
We do that in 2 minutes.
If you keep in a freezer, also it will take 25 minutes.
So you attach it to the spin shield. This is called the spin shield. Put it in a bucket of ice and water. That's about it. I'm just gonna leave it there.
See the time.
Yeah.
So the idea behind this is, when the bottle gets immersed.